Next up will be Aravind Samba Murthy from Electrical and Computer Engineering, and speaking to us on recovering kinetic energy using electric motors.
The world is consuming an enormous amount of electricity, and electric motors.
Oh, I'm sorry. Please, sorry, sorry again.
The world is consuming an enormous amount of electricity, and electric motors account for over 28% of that. In the industrial sector alone, there are over 300 million electric motors installed worldwide, and that rate is growing every year at the rate of 10%. Electric motors are also transforming our transportation sector, with companies like Tesla Motors doing really well with road electric vehicles. Motors are also found in our trains, like the TGV and our very own MARTA system. Electric motors are also entering our skies and our seas in the form of electric planes, electric ships, and electric submarines. Now, a significant number of electric machines are used in start-stop applications. Now, what do I mean by that? Let's take the MARTA train, for example. The train starts in one station, accelerates to a constant speed, slows down, and stops at the next station. This is an example of a start-stop application. Now, let's look at that example again. The train started from one station, accelerated to a constant speed of about 40 miles per hour. The train is now carrying with it an enormous amount of kinetic energy. Now, as it slows down to the next station, there now exists an opportunity to recover a significant portion of that energy and convert it and store it in the form of electricity in a battery pack or send it back to the electric grid, both of which saves energy as well as money. Now, that is the focus of my thesis: developing optimal kinetic energy recovery algorithms for any application that uses an electric motor for the braking purpose. Now, there are three significant features of my thesis. Number one, through the use of optimal control theory and accurately modeling the mechanical and electrical losses in the system, I have been able to show energy recoveries up to 70% compared to the standard methods, which recover only about 15% or so. Number two, I target a wide variety of electric motor types. I have developed algorithms for both induction machines, which are heavily used in the industrial sector, and synchronous machines, which are heavily used in the transportation sector. Together, these two motor types cover over 90% of the electric motor market. And number three, through the use of my algorithms, engineers can easily implement them because they are developed using the standard industrial framework. Using my algorithms, we can improve the efficiency of our motor control applications and save energy for our future generations. Thank you.
Thank you, Aravind. Moment for the judges.